child.
This is not how I dreamed it would be.
I cannot show you what you want. Only what will be.
Get rid of the sin that binds me from its source. Set me free.
I will not let this happen.
Your sin was. Break my chains! Ow.
You will not die like this!
matter how they come to me. I will protect you. I will set you free.
I'll show you how strong I've become, how I was meant to lead!
Stop! What are you doing? Hey, come out!
You wanted me to fail, so you kept me weak! Well, I'm not...
There. You've done it. Now bring my body here. Bring it
to
me.
Is that... Come down. Carefully now.
I thought you'd left me, but here you are.
My son will not be poisoned as the others were.
I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my fingers on the little plastic tube to her angelic face. And I pinched it shut. The Lord giveth. The Lord take it.
Everything you've said has been a lie. My daughter.
My baby.
I work in mysterious ways.
You lied and I believed you! What have I done?
Stop!
Disobeyed me.
Is this the bunker I've been spending my days locked inside? Is someone there? Open this door, my child. This has to be John's room.
Ding, 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 ding. We have a winner.
Finish what he started. Find his letters. And say yes, Joseph.
You didn't care about us. You just needed our help. You just wanted control.
Only because you couldn't control yourself.
Thank you.
Even if we all made it down here, what would we have done? How would that have gone?
We would have found a way.
I know what's in my heart, John. I know that I loved you.
I can hear her in there, you know? Whispering, sinning. We need to cut it out of her. We need to peel it off of her.
Things have changed, John. We need to survive, endure God's.
This isn't about God. It's about you. It's always been about you. Why are you the only one who knows God's plan? Hmm? What he wants? It's the same as it was up there. You want to control me.
Do not give in to jealousy, John.
I know what God wants for me. I know that these urges are from him. Like you said before when you wanted my help. I need to cut something up.
You don't want to hurt me, John. And I know that you are afraid of Jacob.
So hear me now, brother. If you touch Faith, there will be consequences. You understand?
These urges are from God.
And God is testing us both.
I was always able to control. John, through prayer and guidance, he would have overcome. He would have endured.
Have I ever shown you lies? This was your future, had he lived. Everything happened as it needed to. I know this realm.
Am I being
trusted, God? Too well.
Punished?
There's only 2 years of food left. I have to eat less. We must fast, and God will reward our discipline.
He will send us manna. And he will give us strength to emerge into his new world. But if I kill the deputy, who will I have saved? Is it truly meant to be just I who emerges into the promised land? Is that why my family had to die? It's part of your plan. It's all part of your plan.
Faith, are you in here? Don't hide from me.
I'm always here, Father. Haunting you.
Find Faith's dress. Let me show you more.
I will give you purpose. I will set you free. I had faith. I trusted you with my life, and you threw it away. Amazing.
It smells like her.
We're almost out. It's almost gone. He promised to make the demons go away. They'll go away. They'll go away. Father! The bliss! Did you find more?
Faith. You need to be sober-minded now. You need to be watchful. The devil, he prowls like a hungry lion seeking someone to devour.
But you... That's not what you said before. The bliss. It was the bliss that took my demons away. Not you. You used me. You were controlling me. And now, without bliss, it's all rushing back. I remember everything. What did you do to me? What did you...
Faith.
My name is Rachel! I know what you did to them. I know what you did to the other face before me!
If you truly knew, you would not dare to strike me.
Faith respected me, feared me. This could never have happened. Jacob built this.
Jacob's music box is here. Find it, and I will show you another vision.
I never thought we'd make it down here. Not really. I just... Enjoy the fight. The lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many, right?
I was doing what I thought was right, Jacob.
Jacob.
Jacob! What are you doing? Wait! No!
Jacob, no!
It's enough. Jacob, that's enough.
I did what you said. I followed all your orders.
No, you haven't. Not yet. Get up. We need to emerge into Eden together, brother. Together. Ah, oh, Jacob. This spits in the face of everything that I've done for you. I saved you, Jacob.
No, Joseph. I saved you. Because that was all you really wanted. That was the real mission. You were scared. A soldier is only as good as his chain of command. And it's time for you to stand down.
No!
Jacob was troubled, but he would never do this.
Believe what you will. If you brought him here, you'd both be dead.
Enough. Why do you taunt me with visions that cannot be? And I cannot change. I thought I understood your plan. But why only me? Why the deputy?
We must endure. We must survive.
We?
Restore this place. I will take responsibility for what we did to the people here.
Judges.
God. I just hated this fucking country. Hated what it had become.
I led you astray.
Sin that helped me out. My sin that controlled me. Only you. If you're cleansing the world of sin now, what would you do before? Something like you were lying all the time.
Don't make me hurt you, John!
I'll show you the true burden of sin!
I will let you rest. I will grant you peace.
Need to move!
Gates of Eden will be closed. I know I failed you, John. Forgive me.
Thank you.
Return to me!
Capable of faith. Stop this now!
Get ready. Welcome to the Bliss. My angels miss you, Father. They want to repay you for what you did to them! Ready for more?
To be so peaceful, but now you're making me angry.
I'm not part of this family. I never wanted to be. There's no coming back from this, Father.
Return to Eden!
I see the truth now! It was you I should have been hiding from! Missed you. father. They want to repay you for what you did to them. Wrong. Why aren't you listening to me? Let me go!
My child, tell me why.
My father makes medicine.
Having to fight my own family to cleanse this place.
This is my atonement. And I accept it. They deserved better.
Look at what I did to Jerome's church, to his congregation.
You
You are beyond salvation.
We'll crush your head, and you will crush his head.
You dipshit!
Need cover! No!
Hey, sir.
says the Lord. And through him, those who have harmed us will suffer. Woe to the man who leads my flock astray. His poison. He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death, or mourning, or crying, or pain. For I know the plan.
Ah!
my good works! This land is restored!